multiplication of any numbers with 5, 25 and 125, you can solve within 3 seconds. For example, if 474 is multiplied by 5, you will get 2370. You can multiply any numbers by 5, 25 and 125 within seconds. You can learn in the next 2 slides. Multiplication of any number with 5, we will learn it. Multiply 368 with 5. So, first of all, let we learn if the same number 368 is multiplied by 10, then the same number plus 0 should be added, that is 3680. If the same number is multiplied by 100, so you will get another 0, that is 36800. By multiplying 10 or 100, it is damn easy. So we are converting 5 into 10s. It is near to 10, so 5 is nothing but 10 by 2. If you divide 3 by 2, it will goes 1 time, that is 1 is left over. 1 and 6, 16. 16 is exactly divisible by 2. How many times? 8 times. 2, 8, just 16. And one more number is left over, that is 8. 8 is divided by 2. Then it is divisible by 4. And no numbers left over here. But 0 is here, so we have to add 0 here. Then 1840 is the answer. Let me try one more example. Multiply 3955 with 5. 3955 is an odd number. It should be multiplied with 5. So, as usual, 10 by 2, and then 3 should be divided by 2 1 time, and 1 is left. 19, 2 nines are 18, 1 number is 1 is left over, and 15, 1 and 5, 15, 7 times, and again 1 is left over, 15, again 7 times, 1 is left over, 1, we have to add the 0, that means 10, 10 is exactly divisible by 2 is 5 times. 19,775 is the answer. Multiplication of any number with 25. We will solve with 25. Multiply 596 with 25. Then 25 is nothing but 5 into 5. If you multiply 2 5s, 5 into 5 is equal to 25. 5 in the earlier side, we learned that 5 is nothing but 10 by 2. That is 10 by 2, 10 by 2. 10 into 10 is equal to 100. 2 into 2 is equal to 4. 100 by 2, 100 by 4, sorry. Then 5 is divided by 4 1 time, and 1 is left. 19, 4, 4 just 16, and 3 is left. 36 is exactly divisible by 4 9 times, and here the 2 zeros are left over. You add 2 zeros. 14,900 is the answer. We will try one more number, that is multiply 7,734 with 25. So 25 is nothing but 10, 100 by 4, And then 7 is, the first number 7 is divided by 4 one time, and leftover number is 3, 37, 4 9 ja, 36, 1 is left, and 13, 4 3 ja, 12, and 1 is left, 14, and again 4 3 ja, 12, 2 is left. I have to add 10, then it will become 20. 20 is exactly divisible by 4, 5 times, and leftover is only 10. You add it, that is nothing but 1,93,350 is the answer. Multiplication of any number with 125. We will try with 125. Multiply 632 with 125. 125 is nothing but 5 into 5 into 5. If you multiply 3 5s, you will get 125. Then 1 5 is equal to 10 by 2. In the similar way, 3 5 is equal to 10 by 2 into 10 by 2 into 10 by 2. If you multiply, you will get 1000 by 8. Then you have to divide 632 by 8. 6 is the first number, is not divisible by 8. So you have to take 2 digits, that is 63. So 7 times 56. If you subtract it, you will get 7. 63 minus 56 is equal to 7, and 72 is exactly divisible by 8, 9 times. Then, so leftover is 0, 10, and second 0, and the third 0. 1, 2, 3. 79,000 is the answer. Let we try one more example multiplied by 125. Multiply 838 with 125. So 125 is nothing but 1000 by 8. 8 is divided by 8 means one time, and 3 cannot be divisible by 8, so take 0. And then 2 digits, 38, 8 4 ja 32, 38 minus 32 is equal, 38 minus 32 is equal to 6, and to take a 0, that is 60, 8 7 ja 56, 4 is left, 4 0 40, 8 5 ja 40, and one more 0 is left, right here. Then 1,04,750 is the answer. Is it not easy? If you practice it, it will be very easy.